went and bought a tent from Walmart, popped that tent up, and just started selling fish on the street.
Next thing you know, we're in Bentonville, and I'm sitting in front of 13 executives, of course, putting shrimp in their mouth. And the rest is history. I think we have an opportunity to do something very historical with Walmart.
We just wake up and feel like we're fortunate.